Math and reading scores for 13-year-olds in the U.S. has hit its lowest level in decades. That's coming from a new report from the National Center for Education Statistics. KCRA3's Lizzie Mitri joins us now to break down the findings, and she has reaction from local parents and educators.
How's it going today, Audrey?
Now that school's out, it's time for summer camp.
Okay, you are starting on multiplying fractions.
At the Mathnasium, a learning center in the Pocket neighborhood of Sacramento.
Good, you're almost there. All right, we'll make the learning plan for you once you finish that up.
High school physics teacher Kevin Nguyen opened this location about a year ago.
I started out, and as you see, people need us.
Especially after disruptions during the pandemic.
During the pandemic, remote learning was challenging.
And Yulisa Candiotti noticed the effect it's had on her now 10-year-old daughter, Athena.
She did a lot better once she went back to school. I was back in her social life. I think that was very helpful for her. And she did have a little catch up to do.
Many students are still struggling. A new report from the National Center for Education Statistics focused on 13-year-olds in the U.S. and found their math and reading scores hit the lowest levels in decades, dropping 4 points in the last school year compared to the 2019-2020 school year in reading, and falling 9 points in math, the single largest drop in math in 50 years.
I already know that because I've been here. I have kids who test 2-3 levels below the grade level all the time.
To combat that at the Mathnasium.
How much is a quarter worth?
Each child gets their own customized learning plan, and there are fewer students per instructor than in school.
How much is a penny worth?
One.
Good job.
Maybe.
Yeah.
Overall, Nguyen says he's still hopeful for the future despite the data.
That's what I want. See, that's why it's important. It's pretty sad to see that, but if you look at the result of years before that, we actually progress upward. Right? We have moved up, we become smarter than the last generations. Even though it's just a couple of years, you know, it's a fallback, but I think we'll figure it out. We'll do better.
In Sacramento, Lizzie Mitri, KCRA 3 News.
The assessment included a survey which also found fewer students are reading for fun and fewer 13-year-olds are taking algebra.